Okay, so today's topic is traveling.
Traveling, yes.
To start, what do you mean by traveling? And how you think that it is good for, or in what sense it is good, and how can be benefited by traveling? Or who can be benefited by traveling?
Person like me. Person like me cannot take benefit of traveling.
Why?
Yes, and I haven't traveled yet. So means many palaces.
You haven't traveled.
No.
You have traveled from Haryana to Delhi only.
No. Some other places also. Like that. It's opening now. Phone is working. Yes.
Some problem might be there. It might be overcharged or something like that. So it is working itself.
Yes. I traveled last year. I went to Rishikesh for a week, and then I came back by aeroplane from Dehradun to New Delhi, and once I Ahmedabad to Bangalore by flight. And Taj, I visited Taj Mahal also 2 times.
I have visited Taj Mahal 100 times, more than 100 times.
It's very near to you. Yes, very near, very close.
It is 100 kilometers from Gwalior, and whenever any relative of mine comes to me, they always ask me to take them to Taj Mahal.
They give you trouble.
So I take them to Taj Mahal.
Yeah.
So I have visited Taj Mahal many times. Even I didn't remember how many times I visited.
And another thing. Another thing, another palace is around Taj Mahal, like Vrindavan.
Yes, Vrindavan is a very good place. I like Vrindavan also. I like Vrindavan. But I like to stay in Maheshwari Dharamsala.
Which one?
It is for us, Maheshwari.
Okay.
Maheshwari Dharamsala.
Okay.
It is Dharamsala, name is Dharamsala, but it is just like a very good hotel. And it is very big, very big. Hundreds of cars can be parked at a time. And it is 3 or 4 stories. And very big place, and it is for Maheshwaris.
Okay.
If Maheshwaris are not available and the rooms are back end. Then other caste people are given. But okay. Their charges are high and the charges for us are just half.
Just half.
Me, suppose if I want to have a room, AC room for four, then it is for 500 rupees for us. For others it is 1000.
But if it is available. But if it is available, then they give others.
Then only it is available to others. Otherwise, these are the rooms for some, means you can say the cheaper rooms are available. Like just if you need only fan or if you need only cooler, they are just for 100 rupees a day.
Okay.
But very neat and clean. And parking is very good. Food is available there. Just 50 rupees per thali.
50 only?
50 rupees per thali and very good food. Chapati, dal. Simple food. Chapati.
And for whole day? For full day meal plan means I think it 100 would be okay.
Pardon?
100 rupees. Full day meal plan.
100 rupees, no, 50 rupees per thali. Means you have to take coupon in the morning itself. Up to 8 or 8.30. If you want to have food there, you have to take coupon in the morning and coupons are available by 8.30 only. Otherwise, all the coupons are sold.
Okay.
Because it is crowded always. So, if the...
For breakfast, lunch and dinner.
No, it is for thali. It is for lunch. Breakfast is different. It is available in morning up to 10 or 10.30 only. So sometimes poha is there, sometimes sandwich.
Upma sandwich.
And sometimes upma.
Idli
sambar, upma, dukla, like this. So it is also very good and taste. And I like to stay there. I love their food, I love their breakfast, I love their tea, I love to stay there. It is AC room, so it is always good in summer.
Okay.
Also, even I can book that room online. So I can see that if it is available. And they have got such kind of places in Haridwar. They have got at different places. They have got in Puskar, Haridwar, Vrindavan, and Nathdwara, many places. And all the bookings can be done online. If you are going to Haridwar, if you are going to Nathdwara, if you are going to Pushkar, Ajmer, you can book your room from your mobile.
Okay.
It is cheaper for us.
You have to give some your ID.
Yes. Not this time, at the time of entrance or check-in.
Okay.
Suppose if you write, I am Maheshwari, they ask you, Maheshwari, yes. Then they will ask you to show you your ID at the time of check-in. So, you have to show it to them. If you... Definitely, if you are Maheshwari, you will show them. Otherwise, that room will be rejected, means the booking will be cancelled.
If
you are not Maheshwari, but if you write Maheshwari and you are unable to show them, your ID at the time of check-in, then your booking would be cancelled. And you would be requested to go out. But it didn't happen actually. It means people actually don't do such kind of, you know,
activities
or misbehave.
Because there are many other places to stay also there.
Yeah, many places are there. But that place is famous. Because if you enter in Vrindavan and if you ask anybody, sir, I have to go to Maheshwari Sadan, Maheshwari. They will show you, go like this line and reach there.
Okay.
They have got very big place, big space for parking and all, very good. Very neat and clean. Even that, their campus is very good inside. The garden is there and all. So you like to stay there.
Okay.
Some of the people of my caste, old age people, they go there and stay there for 10 days, 15 days.
What they do for 10 days, 15 days?
They are free. Old people, they are free. They stay there and the temples are nearby. So they go to temple in the noon, in the morning, come back, have food and sleep. In the evening, they go to temple again. They just pass their time like that.
Okay.
Because they have no work to do.
It should be like something, some work, means some seva for them people in that ashram. Something like some seva type, something can do.
Yeah, you can do there, yes. Why not? If you think that you want to do some seva there, you can do. They'll be happy to have you there to help or to do something.
Yes, right.
Today actually I got late because actually, you know, we are going to have our election on 28th of November, coming 28th.
Which elections?
MP.
For MPs?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, it is MP election. Shivraj, you know Shivraj Singh?
Yes, Shivraj, yes.
He has been our CM for 15 years. And we hope he will be CM again.
And means you people like him?
Yes, Shivraj is better than any other CM. And the BJP is better, I think. BJP is far better than Congress. Congress, I think they are chore.
Yes.
I don't like them. So it is our election day. So today actually the candidate of our area was to visit from here, from through my colony. And he is from our, you know, organization. Satish Sikarwar. He is from our organization. So he is our friend too. So that's why actually I was there to welcome him.
Okay.
My mother was there to welcome him, I was there. So that's why we were waiting for him to come.
Okay.
That's why I got late. So we just actually garland him and we put tilak on his head. And my mother blessed him to win the election. So I hope he will win. He is from BJP. BJP candidate. He is actually, you know, he is the Robin Hood of
your area.
Yes. He is Robin Hood in what sense? Means some of the people think that he is Gunda. But he is not gunda, he is gunda for gundas.
Yes, right.
He is gunda for gundas, but he helps poor. He helps the poor. He helps the needy. Even if you go to him, he doesn't know you. You don't know him. But if you go to his office for some work, sir, this is my work and it hasn't been done, sir. Please help me to get it done. Then he will take your application. There means employees. He is not there in his office, but his employees will take your application and they will ask you to come back after 3 or 4 days. And they will do this. They don't know you, whoever you may be, but they help you. It may not be from their area, but they help everyone.
Means they contact us.
No, what I mean to say, they don't help their, they don't help people from their area only.
Okay.
But they help everyone.
Mean
they are good people actually. His brother was MLA, his father was MLA, his wife is Parshad, he was Parshad, his whole family is a political family.
Why don't you go with them?
Huh?
Why don't you go with them?
Yes.
To join them.
Because they are good people actually. They help really people. If you go to their area, you will see neat and clean everything. No problem of water, electricity. There is no problem at all. People are very happy with them. Even their people move here and there to find out the problems. People don't go to them for the problem. They go to the people to ask if they have any problem. They go door to door, sir. Koi problem to nahi, sir? Koi problem, light white, kuch nahi, no problem. That means they do like this.
Okay.
So, don't you think they should win?
Yes, why not? They should win.
Yes.
Yes.
So, it is like that. Okay, so we were to discuss about traveling. So, what's your opinion about traveling? How it is good for people?
Traveling means for, like, if we are traveling, so means traveling means not like that we are traveling and we are looking for some interest palaces and
interesting.
Main thing that keeps in our mind, keep taking in our mind, that is actually we have to learn something from the palaces, historical palaces, and about their culture, different culture also, languages and food also. So I think about that, like if we are traveling, so we need to keep in our mind that we should learn from these things and from the traveling.
Yeah, traveling actually in England, it is considered that your education is considered incomplete without traveling. Means traveling is included in the syllabus of a university course or in other courses. Means it is a very important part of education. Traveling without traveling, your education is considered incomplete. Because
they always travel.
Yes, because these habits actually, or these habits are nipped in the beginning itself. Means they are made in such a way, or they are taught that traveling is important part of their life. So they believe in traveling, and that's why they don't only travel in their own country, but they travel other countries also. So, hello?
Hello.
So means they don't travel their own country. They like to travel, but they like to travel other countries also. What is the
problem? Network problem, Arya. Just a minute. It's okay now. Yes.
Because actually they think that by traveling, when you travel to different places, you come close to the different culture, which is different from yours.
Yes.
So you come to know about different culture, different food, different habits, different languages, and definitely
yes.
When you come across with different culture, different traditions, different kind of food, then definitely somehow it is good for human being. When you come close with each other and you come to know about each other, then it becomes a bridge for the better communication. And when you have better communication with the people, you can actually, have better opportunities for human beings. Like when you develop anything for the betterment of the human being, then definitely if you have better communication with the people, it would be easier for you to go ahead to develop that particular thing for the betterment of the human being. So it is always good. That's why it is included in the education. And of course, on one hand means it is for education, and the second thing, it is for entertainment also. When you go to visit different places, you enjoy there, and it is good for getting,
jokes.
Joy, energy, everything. So you entertain yourself and you get fresh, or you feel fresh for next few months. So it is good for entertainment also. So it is a part of entertainment. So traveling is a kind of change also. Sometimes it is good for those who want to change the climate. Suppose the doctor sometimes actually, suggest patient or people to change their climate. So when they visit different places and stay there, then they're able to have different climate. Because you are staying in Gurgaon or Delhi, so you are in touch with that climate. But when you come to, or when you go ahead to the Haridwar and you just go higher and higher, then you have different climate there. It is cold climate. So what kind of climate is suitable for you or good for you? You may decide your traveling in that way.
Yes, and after some I have heard nowadays also it's coming into the market that Haridwar oxygen bottle is the fresh air is we will get in 25 rupees, And Australian air is 30 rupees.
Where did you see that?
I heard from someone.
It's okay. So, okay. So, actually, yes, traveling is good, that we have already known and we have discussed. But the main important thing is that how you should travel means what you should take with you while traveling, what important things, what important articles, what important goods you should have while traveling, so you may not have any problem in case of any emergency.
Mm-hmm.
In case of any problem.
Mm-hmm.
So what kind of things you should have while traveling, that is also very important.
Mm-hmm. So we need many things when we travel, like first of all our clothes, and then we need to take some our washroom kit, and like if we are going in different weather, like there the weather is hot or cold, we need to think about that, where we are going, and like if there is some cold, so we need to take a hot blanket also with us, and then we need to take stuffed food for eating, like some like bread,
cookies,
namkeen,
biscuit, namkeen,
it's yes, like that,
dry fruits,
because we cannot get fresh food every time, so we can have that also instead of that fresh food. So a letter, main thing is first aid box also. First aid,
yes.
Like letter, paracetamol, bandage, like that. It is really very really necessary for taking with us. And these are the main things we should take with us.
We should travel light. It is said always, we should travel light. It means we should take clothes or whatever you are taking with you for the traveling, it should be very very less. Means you should take only the things which are really very very necessary. Means two or three pair of clothes, enough socks, hanky, and of course it is important you have to consider where you are going. It is a cold place, hot place. So you should take clothes according to that climate, weather. That is important, and you should have a torch with you always.
Torch. Okay.
That is also very important part sometimes actually. If you are traveling by car or something on the road, it's dark, and if your car breaks down, it helps you a lot. Sometimes you are in a hotel. Actually, it is a useful thing. I know the importance of torch with us. You should have a torch, and you should have your medicines if you take Sorry. You should have torch with you. Sorry, medicines. Like if you have any medicines regularly, then you should keep all these medicines, eye drops, whatever. You should keep it with you. And then these are the important things.
Yes, yes.
And if you have any kind of special food, then you should take it with you. Some food like dry fruits, namkeen, matri, all these food you should have. When you feel hungry and you have no means of arranging all these things, you can have all these things with a cup of tea.
We can have wound ke laddu also.
It is available actually, but you can have bundi ke laddu.
Not bundi, gond ke laddu. Yes,
it is very good for health. Actually, it is given to the lady who has
pregnant, been,
pregnant or who has delivered. Delivery ke time diye jaate.
Yes, right.
Methi ke aur gond ke.
Yes, yes.
Methi aur gond ke laddu. Bada tasty hote.
But here, everyone eats. Everyone eats here in the
in cold. It is good for health.
Yes.
Okay. So these are the important things when you go for traveling. And don't try to keep lot of cash with you traveling. Instead of that, you should have credit card, debit card with you. Don't put, even if it is necessary for you to carry cash, then don't keep the cash in one pocket, the whole cash. You should distribute it. You should distribute it to different position.
One cigarette pocket should be there
to keep cigarette.
To keep one cigarette. One pocket should be cigarette.
Means you want to have cigarette also.
Cigarette.
I thought cigarette. Cigarette pocket. And one pocket for wine also.
Triple X.
Wine.
For gold. Yes.
Haryana people like wine.
Yes. Yeah. They have lots of.
So you have wine. You don't like wine. Cigarette.
Nothing.
No cigarette, no wine.
No, even no cold drink.
No cold drink. Simple life, huh?
Yes.
Simple life. Simple thinking, huh? Simple life and high thinking.
Yes.
Sometimes people have high life but simple thinking.
Yes.
That's not good.
They don't know how to eat, but they need very varieties food. Food, very varieties in food.
Okay. So you ask me anything about that topic.
Where should I go? Means another country.
If you ask me this question, I always like to visit you.
Where?
UK.
UK.
United Kingdom.
Okay.
United Kingdom. Four countries. That is, you know, England, Ireland, Scotland.
Yes.
These are four countries. Our favorite country is Patel. East England, Delhi. Because English culture is a very good culture. People are very good. Religion are very good. And very neat and clean. People, they are not highly educated, but they have very high thinking. And they speak English, that is international language.
Yes, right.
And when you go there and stay with them, you have opportunity to communicate with them.
And I think in every part of UK, means the they have four parts. They don't speak like similar. The language, some accents are different.
Actually, it is not the case of England.
Okay.
Or it is not the case of Great Britain. It happens everywhere. Means even if you take the example of our country, India.
Yes.
You are staying here in Gurgaon, suppose. And if you come to Delhi, accent is changed. That is not accent, it is called dialect.
Dialect, yes.
Wo boli ho jati, not bhasha.
Yes,
so
dialect.
Boli, that dialect is changed after every 10 kilometers. It happens everywhere, not here. In England, it is changed everywhere.
Yes.
So it is not a very uncommon thing. It is very common that the dialect is changed. If you, what I should say means, if you are here, Gurgaon, you come to Delhi or from Delhi to Meerut or Meerut to Bulandshahr or Jaipur, anywhere. And you will see that there is very vast difference in their accent. And you recognize people that, oh, you are from Agra. Oh, you are from Haryana. Oh, you are from Delhi. Because they have their own dialect.
Right.
And that's why you recognize them. So it happens everywhere. This is not the case of England.
So you like the most England accent?
Yes, because actually, you know, they speak English. English is international language. So when if I go there, I will have an opportunity to talk to them to improve my English.
Yes. And even the US people, actually, they also like UK English. They also like the UK accent.
Who?
The US people.
US people.
Americans, yes.
They like
They like UK people's accent.
Because actually that is international language.
Yes.
UK is considered, or English from Britain is considered the international language. American English is not considered as international language. But of course people speak American English, British English, Canadian, Australian, but
Australian is very difficult to understand.
Not mostly. Difficult, their accent is like that.
Yeah, accent. You know, when I have talked to many countries people, I can understand, but I can see the difference between other countries people. Like they, when they speak, they cut the every sentence, every word of the every sentence. Those Delhi people.
Like
they cut, they don't speak full sentence.
Actually, that is their way of speaking.
Yes.
You can't say that they don't speak. But that is their way of speaking.
Yes. Yes.
So English means from England is the international language. That's why I am always interested to go to UK to learn good English.
But UK is very costly, very costly.
Not only UK.
Yes.
Most of the countries are very costly, like England, America, Canada. Canada is a little bit okay, but Australia.
Yeah, Australia.
That is not the matter of whether it is costly or what, but if you want to go, you have to go, that's all.
Right.
Because money can be a problem for the poor.
Yes.
So, and nothing is there in this world for the poor.
Right.
Everything is made or prepared or designed for the people who have money.
Right.
If you don't have money, you don't have a right to survive. This is the reality actually. I am not asking you, asking anybody to die if they don't have money, but this is the reality of the life. If you have no money, you cannot survive.